Hey, how's it going, everybody? Anonymous Dysco here with a brand new game. It's called Somerville. If you played something like Inside or Limbo, maybe even a little bit of Little Nightmares or Kentucky Route Zero in there, looks very similar to those types of games. Alien spaceship, perhaps? But yeah, I saw it at E3 of last year, I think. Pretty sure it was last year. And I was just like, ooh, can't wait to get my lips on that. And then here we are. It's a day one Game Pass game, I'm pretty sure. From what I remember, the trailer was kind of, this family. And, seems like maybe, like, some of the family are kind of abducted by aliens or some shit. I think it is kind of like this thing of like getting the family back. Gotta get my family back. And there's some kind of mechanics where, you know, you're kind of using the whole family in order to solve certain puzzles and do certain riddles and skittles and fun video game stuff. Long drive. Has that kind of stop motion-y kind of vibe to it, you know? Like, just with every frame, you can kind of feel every frame going by, you know? That's when you watch them in stop motion. At least that was for unless my frame rate is just fucking terrible or something. But I feel as if that's kind of the vibe they're going for. Alright, are they moving in, or are they just returning from a trip to McDonald's? Or a family vacation? I mean, they brought the dog with them. And they seem to be carrying some shit. I mean, if they're moving in, that's not a whole lot of stuff to have. I bet you they're just coming back from vacation. Yeah, this is the part they played in the trailer. This is really cool. You see a big old alien walk through. Ooh. I playing? I am playing. Very neat. There we go. Hug that dog. I mean, is it just me, or does their place look very disheveled? So maybe they were just moving it. And they just got there before the moving truck. Because it looks as... I don't know. I guess that's really not the most important of details. I'm just... Alright. Alright, Scout, what do you hear? What do you know? What do you say? You hear something over here? I hear something banging around. The baby door thing over there. Let me try something else. What about over here? Is that a kitty? Oh, it's like a toy. Flashlight. Oh, that's cool. Okay, doesn't seem to be banging on the door anymore. Aliens. It's gotta be aliens. That purple light again. What a cool toy. Oh, you dropped him, buddy. Up anymore. Pick up your toy. Over here. Missing. Must be somewhere I haven't explored yet. here. There we go. Ah, now we can hop over the ledge. Ah. Sorry, that took me a hot minute, dude. I guess that's just the game for you, though. From this side. This kid's smart. He's smarter than me. He's figuring out how fast than I am. Oh! How the fuck did you get in the garbage, dude? That was a really neat opening. I don't know what I'm doing here. Looking around in my own basement, I guess. Okay, don't need to be down here, I suppose. I just love this, this art direction and this just the general direction of the game too, like the angles it takes, you know, it's very cinematic. It's a cool house you guys got, man. Let me see, Buffy. You want in your house? Aww. All right. Go feed the dog.
Oh, that dog of mine.
Alright. Hey. So, dude, come on. Go inside. Is it downstairs? Does the pup know exactly where to go? Did he turn on the light by himself? How the fuck did he do that? Unless it must be a sensor light. Must be a sensory light. What's wrong, buddy? Come on. No way. He's a vital character. If they killed him off, I really didn't see that coming. They really, been imbued with some kind of power. So was the wife like, oh, he's dead, took the kid and ran off?
She took my son and ran off with my best friend?
I didn't know that was happening. I was just gonna fuck him with shit. Seems like that worked though. That's a cool mechanic. Look at all this gunk coming through.
Look at all this gunk.
This gunk out of my new place. This is where we used to watch TV before my wife left me and stole my son and ran off with my best friend. How dare she? After everything I did, I'll just make a happy life.
Dog's name. I don't know if we know the dog's name. I'm gonna call him Jack.
Looks like a Jack to me. Come on, Jack. Come on, Jackie boy. There he goes.
This place is looking like a real shithole.
This is cool though. Like, I honestly, I know I'm kind of being goofy, but the imagery. Because I love those alien movies where they are just like these kind of like obelisk hanging in the sky and shit like that. Like, it's not my favorite alien movie ever, but one I didn't mind was Arrival, and it kind of gives me those Arrival vibes because I really like just those like. Just those ominous obelisks, like, lingering in the sky. It's just, like, it's looming over everything, and it's really cool. Watch out, Puppo. I wouldn't want my baby to get hurt. I wouldn't want my baby to get hurt. Where's that shit?
Where's this shit?
It's all right, puppy. Come on. let's just leave that weird shit behind for now. Oh, it's following us. Oh, there's a bunch everywhere.
I want my family back.
Oh, that's so cool. Look at that. Okay. Sorry. You gotta see this. I'm kind of blocking it. I'm gonna go down here. Okay, check this out. So I grab it. And you can see all the lights all the way up there to light it up. That's fucking sick. Where am I at least intrusive? Let's go there for now. I guess we're heading over there then. Can you hop the fence maybe? Wait, where do we go to? Or should I just head up over there? Can I even head over there though? Where's my dog? My wife. I ain't going further than that. Oh, maybe we just go up this rock thing over here. That must be it. There we go. These, little black timbits are still falling around. Where are you guys going? Hey. Be careful, puppy. You be careful with them.
You guys play nice.
So I wonder, because that thing, that guy that crashed through our place looked like a human. And we also saw like some fighter jets and shit fighting like those obelisks coming down from the sky, like the aliens coming down from the sky. So was it a human or an alien that crashed through our... I think it was maybe one of those human pilots. He's got this, he kind of imbued this ability into us. And perhaps these things, these little chocolate things running around, are maybe even designed by the government to help, like, kind of clear away all, like, this alien debris. Oh, shit. Who are you? Just standing there watching. Me. I love the purple, too. I love the kind of... Purple's always been one of my top colors, top three colors, if not my number one color. And, I really like it. Oh, you can see that they're kind of getting burned by its light. Everything's running from its light. Run! Just keep running! It's like the fucking wall in PUBG. If it gets us, we're out. You could also see that other guy. That other guy that was following us was running from it. It seems to kind of like burn and destroy everything in its path. Was this water? Like, this was once water, was it not? Wait. No. Water's still there. But it did destroy those little tidbits, man, I think. Or you could see them kind of like they were reacting to its light. Here is where probably burned and destroyed some shit. Or no. This is probably just from this plane crashing. I also saw that same dude. Is that our wife? Is that my wife? Are you fucking my wife? Nah. Right, so they have the purple light, we have the blue light. That's the diff. That's the big diff. Why did that fail? They have the purple light that destroys the blue shit. I don't know. I'm still trying to put it all together, man. Oh, was it because that, like, I didn't destroy what was above my head, so it fell on me and I died? Must have been. Are you fucking my wife? You fucking another man's wife? I wonder what that shit feels like. It was like weird. This weird 3D jelly. Where's my pup? Where's Jackie? Here's some machinery. Where's my pup? Waiting for this thing to close its eye. You know? Move the boat. That's gonna be my shelter. Hey, there's my boys. The gang's all here. Not doing anything. Let me go the other way. Not doing anything. Oh, hey, there's the bucket. I don't know whether what good that's doing me, though. I think I got a little idea. Yeah, I don't. Yeah, see, these things like to eat up the blue stuff. I didn't get enough of that. Maybe I gotta drag it back? Oh, come on, you bastards. There you go. Holy fuck. Come on. Holy shit, that took fucking forever. I don't know why it wasn't working for me. I was... Oh my god, that took fucking forever. Anyways, we got it. What the fuck? My dog? There he is. Where have you been, buddy? Can I pick this up? No, I don't think so. Alright. Well, you know what? I'm gonna leave it there for the time being. I kind of got stuck on that puzzle in a while, so it took me, it took up more time than I anticipated. But yeah, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll definitely be back with this one. We'll play this one top to bottom because I really like it. And I think it's a good one to play on the channel. So anyways, peace out. Have a good rest of your day, everyone. And yeah, I'll talk to y'all later. See ya.